don't think Beatrice is here.
Perhaps she's moved on already.
I can't say.
What is it, Kirika? Can you sense something?
I can feel it. There's a powerful dragon nearby, but it's not the Dark Dragon. It's the same presence as before. Here it comes!
It's just you. That's a shame. What are you all doing here?
We were just looking for you, Beatrice. We've got questions.
Oh, you're looking to talk with me now? That's new. What do you want to know?
You took the soul of the Dark Dragon. Admit it.
The Dark Dragon? Wait, do you know where it is? Is there a sanctum around here?
Oh, don't try and pull that. We already know you took it from Mount Glanciel.
On Mount Glanciel? Think Georg. I've been set up.
Georg? What did Georg do?
It's not your problem.
What are you talking about? I'm sick of you just sitting back and taunting us. Where's the dragon soul?
Rinna, this is getting us nowhere. I think it's time for a little payback after everything she put us through. We can talk after we catch her.
Oh, you're gonna catch me, huh? That's adorable. Wanna try it?
Wait, I'll handle this.
Gudmir?
Princess Excella ordered me to protect you. Leave them to me.
Focus on the music. This melody is our greatest weapon. There!
That's enough, Gungnir. Don't push yourself. We're falling back.
My orders are to protect you.
I know, you big lug. That's why we're running. Why are you so obsessed with fighting? If you die on me here, how could I face Princess Excella?
Hmm.
How can you say that with a straight face? You're gonna toss her aside once you're done with her, just like you did to us.
Funny thing about that. I'm actually starting to think she might be worth some real loyalty.
Why do you say that?
It's crazy, but I think she really trusts me. She even sent Gungnir along to protect me. At first, I thought she had to be an idiot to be that honest with me. But maybe I've got a soft spot for idiots like her. Maybe that's why. These days, all that anger and bitterness over the past just feels like it doesn't matter anymore.
I see.
So, I forgive you, Lady Kirika.
Forgive her? What do you mean? What's wrong with you? You should be begging us to give you another chance! And I hope you know, I'm never going to forgive you!
Rinna.
Lady Kirika, what is it?
When a chance presents itself, we'll sit down and talk about it. All three of us.
What?
Would that be all right, Beatrice?
I think I'd like that. Maybe someday. Well, I think we've done enough to bring the mood down. How about we discuss something else?
Such as?
I'd like to hear what you know about the Dark Dragon. Clearly, this time.
As you wish. We will tell you of the Dark Dragon, but we can share no further information.
Obviously. Now start talking.
Hey! Lady Kirika! You don't have to tell her anything!
It's all right. I can handle this.
Fine.
The truth is...
I see. If the soul wasn't in its resting place, then... Gjord is probably the one behind it.
I see.
Thank you, Lady Kirika. We'll get to that other topic another time. Okay?
Okay.
Well, bye then.
Lady Kirika, are you really okay with this? Can you really trust her?
Of course we can. Didn't you notice, Rinna?
Notice what?
It seemed to me like we were finally talking to the old Beatrice. The one we know and love. Don't you think?
Oh. Maybe. She did seem different.
If Beatrice is back to her old self, then... It sounds like we may have Princess Ixella to thank for that. I thought the princess was just a cold, merciless conqueror. But once again, I must think outside my own perspective.